My name is Zhuang Zhao. I come from the Cambridge Graphene Center. Here I presented my our work on the active control of the absorption in the hybrid graphene microfiber device. So in this, the principle is to we build the graphene capacitor in which one we can control the electrical signal to control the Fermi level in graphene layers. Thus we can control the absorption in graphene layer. But to control the light interaction, we use a kind of microfiber. It's through this kind of fiber we can control the evidence field, which depending on the diameter of this fiber size. Okay, so here we demonstrated that we, from some simulation part, we optimize the size of microfiber, and we build we fabricate this fiber and integrate it with the graphene capacitor. The light interaction can enhance almost 10 times higher. This device it can be used as a controllable setable absorber in the ultra fast fiber laser to get some flexible controllability. Yeah, that's it. Thank you.